Good evening, and welcome to our first concert. We are so glad you are here, and we are so excited to finally be able to show off what we have learned so far this year. Parents, remember back to those awful sounds in August? We think you are about to be amazed and pleased with our progress. Our first selection is Down the Field March by John O'Reilly. My name is Ansley Norris, and I play the oboe.
Thank you. Thank you very much for attending tonight. So glad that everybody came. Everybody's able to come out. The traffic's a little hectic. That's why I'm starting to show here late. Before Brandon Rodriguez comes and introduces the last piece, the sixth grade band, these kids have been working very hard. We've also had Jeff Warner come in and been able to help the band. Once we started in January, he's been doing a great job. And later on tonight, we'll be making comments for our 7th or 8th grade in our high school bands because they're getting ready to go to Band Festival, or MPA as it's now called. So if you hear somebody talking back there, that's not somebody being rude or anything, that's actually somebody helping out the band. We're talking, making comments about the music. But kids have worked great. They really put a lot of time, a lot of dedication. We hope to keep on moving them forward. They will need their instruments tomorrow, so we're not going to stop even after the concert. And after they get done with this piece, they're going to stand up and go off the stage. That way, they come and say, parents, 7th grade, whenever they stand up, you guys stand up and just come on to the stage.
Coldwater Creek by Robert Sheldon. It is also a hardest piece. This is also listed on the North Carolina Band Festival Grade 1 list. This is a very exciting piece and has given us great introductions to the festival music. We hope you like it. My name is Brianna Rodriguez and I play the clarinet.
Oh gosh. Where Oh, God!
I want to jump on the stage. Hello there.
Well, I'm glad it's over.
That's why you're lonely.
I want to do that again.
That's why you're lonely.
Not looking at nobody. Oh, she's over there. Oh, my God, there it is.
Maybe you're more complicated.
This time, we're going to go ahead and continue with our 7th grade portion of the concert. This is going to be done a little bit differently in 7th and 8th grade than the 6th grade, because I want these kids to get a good sense of how it's going to be at festival in 2 weeks. Now, these kids will be going to Northwest Michigan MPA Festival on Tuesday, March 21st, and they have a late playing time. It's going to be a long day for these kids. We have class between 1:30 and 3. And then after that, we're going to stay at school. So that day, they will stay at school. After school, they need to bring their clothes. We'll bring it tonight. This is black and white. That's what they'll be needing for a contest. We're going to rehearse a little bit. And then we'll come over here to the Civic Center. The contest is at the Civic Center. They perform at 5:30 on Tuesday afternoon. It is an open concert. So if anyone would like to attend, please do so. You may pick your child up from contest after we get done. So after we get done, if you want to take them home, that is awesome. But it'll be 5:30 on Tuesday afternoon. That'll be our biggest upcoming event that we'll be having. And beginning of May, we'll be taking our annual Carowinds trip at the 7th grade. We'll be giving y'all some more information about that in the next month in April. So please be looking forward to that first weekend in May. Now on Tuesday, for them to get a good sense of what it's going to feel like, I'm going to go ahead and read out what the person that will be announcing that day will be reading. There will not be anybody between pieces reading. And once again, if you hear someone making comments, that's not anyone being rude. It's just somebody helping out the bands. So we say a very big thank you to Mr. Warner for helping us out doing this. But on that Tuesday, they will say the next group to perform at Northwest Michigan MPA this evening is the Lenoir Middle School 7th grade band under the direction of Mr. Terry Reed. They're performing in grade level 2. Their warm-up march is the Golden Eagle March by John Edmondson. Their first festival selection is Affirmation Overture by Robert W. Smith. And their second festival selection is Year of the Dragon by Michael Sweeney. Please welcome the Lenoir Middle School 7th grade band. Thank you.
Thank you. and I'm shaking.
My back hurts so badly.
Should I talk?
Hello.
Hello.
She's 2 inches shorter than me. And that's 2 inches.
I had to memorize. I was like, dude, ow.
What?
I don't think it's on. It's got a one. Okay, it's not on.
Pa-bam! You say that.
Oh.
I know, we didn't do it as big.
We can't do it.
Excellent. It's okay.
Oh my gosh, I almost just stepped in.
I hopped off the stage just to get going faster.
Hurry. Test.
There go Jan! Yeah. There go, look at Jan!
Cut, Eric. Barrett's an AIT too. Number 4. Barrett's an AIT. Barrett.
Yeah, that was good, but I'm not going to stay with him.
Yo, 6th grade's low brass.
Thank you.
Our next band tonight is the 8th grade band. They will be going to festival on Wednesday, March 22nd, here at the Civic Center. And this band has an opportunity that no other band, high school or middle school, has in the state of North Carolina. They have an opportunity to get the 33rd consecutive superior rating for the 8th grade band. No pressure. But this band will be performing on Wednesday at 4:20. So we'll be leaving school right after school, coming over here, warming up, and then at 4:20. And again, like in 7th grade, this is an open concert. Please come and attend. If you would like to take your child back home, that's great. That's fine. That's no problem. If not, we'll be back at school. We'll be going back there. So they will be going in grade 3 music on that day. And then some upcoming events, we'll have our Atlanta trip on the 6th, 7th, and 8th with the chorus and the Hibriten band. And please be looking forward to that. Tomorrow is the last day about turning the money for that trip. So please, if y'all have any balance remains or anything like that, if you can't get to me tomorrow, just email me, just let me know. Call me, just let me know. But we'll be finishing up our trip and getting all that done in the next couple of weeks. Also, this band has a very unique opportunity. We have commissioned a piece that from a composer named Mike Story. So, very well-known composer. This band actually got to Skype with them, Google Hangout, with the composer one day. He wants to do it again, so we'll be doing that for our spring concert coming up in May with the chorus. I'd like to take a second and thank Mr. Warner again for making some comments for the band. So I'd also like to thank Dale Henson for driving the trailer. I'd like to thank John Moore for letting us borrow the trailer, and these kids for packing everything up. But most importantly, I would like to thank my beautiful wife, the beautiful chorus director of Lenoir Middle School, Ms. Carla Reed, for putting up with me every day. Yes, she deserves all the applause she can get. That is for sure. So, I want to make sure I had to thank Carla. But this band will be going in grade 3 that day, and the announcer will say this, and this will be just like the 7th grade band. We'll just go straight through. Whenever they're done, they will be leaving, and then the high school band will be coming on. After the high school band, if there's any 8th grade band and kids that are staying for the high school, if you wouldn't mind helping them come and help load the trailer so we can get everything back to school and start rehearsals again tomorrow morning. But on that Wednesday, they will say, the next band to perform this afternoon is the Lenoir Middle School 8th grade band under the direction of Mr. Terry Reed. They're performing in grade level 3 music. Their warm-up march is High Steppers on Parade by Nancy Seward. Their first festival selection is The North Face by Jay Bocook. And their second festival selection is Arabian Dances by Roland Barrett. Please welcome the Lenoir Middle School 8th grade band.
Thank you. My mom is actually like right behind where I sit, so.
Right.
It's like $50. I can't lose it. My parents wanted to spend $9 on the
I would have had a solo.
Watch out, there's a microphone.
Oh.
Pay attention.
Hi.
Griffin, how you play with your braces sticking on yourself? Hey, watch out, y'all. There's a microphone.
Nah.
Nope.
I didn't notice it in the middle.
Seriously? Yep. I'm taking the summer, man.
Why?
I'm gonna switch to Mason.
I thought you had to take when you're like 16.
Where is the Indian boy?
Oh, really? Oh, wow. Like,
ah, I thought you meant to go on
tomorrow.
Bro, move, y'all.
Yeah,
move! But y'all, not that old.
It wasn't my fault. It was freaking Brooklyn.
What is this?
Brooklyn, don't
good evening. This is the Hibriten High School Symphonic Band. We are very excited to play for you tonight. And the program, it says we are going on March the 15th. That is incorrect. We are going to NPA at 2 o'clock on Tuesday, March the 14th. So parents, please come out and support us. Give us an audience to play for. Tomorrow at 12 o'clock at Hibriten High School, both band and chorus will be giving another NPA preview concert for the school. Family members are encouraged to attend that as well. This year we are going in grade 4, Northwest District NPA. Our selections are Excelsior March by Carl King, In Times of Triumph by James Swearingen, and Hadrian's Wall by Robert W. Smith. Concluding this concert, if we have any parents, guardians, anybody who could help us load equipment into the trailer and get that back to school, that would be much appreciated. Can we welcome to the stage one more time the Hibriten High School Symphonic Band? Thank you. We would like to give you parents an opportunity to take pictures. So students, if you will sit down, we will stand up row by row. Percussion, remain standing.
As many of you know, I have been working to save the history of Lenoir and Caldwell County by way of photos and videos. If you own a historic building and would like it photographed and videoed before remodeling, please contact me. Please consider donating your time and or money to Caldwell Heritage Museum, 112 Vaden Street, Lenoir, North Carolina, 28645, and we thank you.